Conor had like a really interesting run at 145. I mean, it was great, but it was also very quick. Where would you put him as far as the greatest featherweights out there?
You know, I feel like I've definitely done a lot more than him. So I think he's, out of all the champions, I'd say you have to be at the bottom of the list. He ain't going to like that, but... Yeah.